A video by Black Unicorn fan fictions. Kindly do not copy, but dua se mrityu bhi ho sakti hai. I am sitting in a restaurant after getting a promotion. I worked hard for it. My best friend showed her true colors today. She is my colleague, and she intentionally gave bad reviews about me to stop my promotion, but I still get it. I clipped my pic while celebrating this moment and sent it to her, hairless broom. What does she think of herself? Is she oxygen that I will die without her? I blocked her. Removing toxicity is important. I'm eating my favorite dish. My eyes fell on a boy who is looking like an angel. No, I don't fall for anyone like this. It's just I have a habit of appreciating beauty. He's good looking. I would like to ignore him and concentrate on my food. Waiter approached him with the bill, and I noticed that he is talking with him with nervousness on his face. Maybe he doesn't have sufficient money. I went towards the reception and paid his bill. Receptionist called the waiter back and informed him about the bill. I don't want him to cry in front of me because of gratitude, so I wore my sunglasses and left in swag. I deserve heaven. Sir, that girl paid your bill. What? That creep who was looking at me weirdly? I don't even know her. I'm sorry for being late. I was stuck in traffic. It's okay. You can order your food. I have already eaten. I was just 2 hours late. Was it too hard for you to wait for me? I'm disappointed. How will I survive now? I should give you silent treatment so that you can realize my value. You will pay for it. Actually, I forgot my card in car and my bill was paid by a girl. What? Who? Where is she? I don't know. She was sitting there and was looking at me weirdly. She paid my bill without even telling me about anything. Maybe she fell for you. Let's talk about the work. I came to Geon Corporations because of some paperwork. Our companies are dealing together for a project. My boss requested me to take care of the paperwork with this company. I was walking through the lobby. Suddenly, my eyes fell on that boy whom I met in restaurant. I know we didn't meet, but whatever. He looked at me and started coming in my direction. Miss Wyan, I'm John Jungkook. I heard that you are here for the paperwork of... Yes, I didn't know that you work here. By the way, thank you so much for that day. He took out his wallet from pocket. No need to pay back. I have a good salary. Here is the card. You have to call this number for the discussion of future meetings. Okay, thank you so much. By the way, from how long you are working here? It's been 5 years. How did you stay here for 5 years? Pardon, I'm sorry, I didn't understand. What do you mean by that? The food. My dog's food is better than this company's cafeteria's food. Wait, Miss Leah, cancel the contract with current suppliers of blah 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 and approach Oink Oink Food suppliers. Alright, sir. So, you are responsible for the canteen? I am the CEO. To avoid the embarrassment, I will pretend that I already knew about it. Let's go in my office. But I don't have any work with the CEO. I mean, I have already talked to the manager and she will be here in few minutes. And I came here for important work. Can't waste my time. That's great. Will it be okay if we can meet during the lunchtime and have a good chat? Will my answer affect the company's deal? Not at all. Then no. I'm very busy today. We'll have to go home and sleep. Why are you smiling like this? It's creepy. I was in my thoughts. I can see that. But don't look at me. You know, I told you about that girl who paid my bill. I met her today and we blah blah blah. Why are you being happy? She said no to you. I mean, come on, just think about it. Can any girl say no to me? Everyone is trying to go on date with me and her. You ask for a casual lunch, right? Yeah, just eating and chatting. So, what are you thinking now? If we will coincidentally meet again, then I will ask her to hang out with me. You are going so fast. She's a stranger. Let's focus on work. It's Sunday today and I'm working at home. I'm workaholic. Jim is cleaning Yoongi Hyung's studio. Doorbell rang. And as soon as I opened the door, I say, oh, hey. I'm your new neighbor. That's great. Come inside. I came here to give you this. That's so sweet of you, Ian. Take a seat. I'll be right back. All right, thanks. He came back with some snacks. Have it. We started talking about each other's life, and this man is so ground to earth. I'm enjoying his company. I will stay here for few more minutes, then I'll leave my heart here only. Why I am thinking cringe things? I should leave. See you around. Alright, movie tomorrow? I will be busy for few days because unpacking and arranging the things. Maybe in next life, you are not good for my heart. I will help you. That would be great. Now I don't care about my heart. I love my backbone more. He'll help me in arranging the stuff, so my bones will be fine. Few months later, me and Jungkook became good friends. He confessed me a few days ago, but I didn't give any reply because precious things aren't hard to get. Look who is here. Who? I'm talking about you. Oh, okay. We have to go out for dinner. Yeah, that's why I finished my work early. Let's go. And car, or do you want to walk? My tummy is growing more than my intelligence. Cute. Let's walk. Behave yourself. It needs so much efforts. Yeah, eating fast food is so hard for this generation. Listen, boy, I will start working out from tomorrow and will stop eating unhealthy food. Go ahead. It's great. You will look good in our wedding pics. Wait, what? Let's go. Stop right there, pig. This voice. I started shivering in fear. Who the hell are you to talk to my girlfriend like this? Move aside. And you, why aren't you attending my calls? It was on silent. Why are you stuttering, Ryan? Who is she? My sister. Oh, then continue. Let me enjoy. You were supposed to be at home till 9. What are you doing here with this man? I came to meet you from miles away. You informed me an hour ago. I already told you that I have some plans. And as if you all go somewhere, we have to live together now. So you shifted here. I heard a lot about you from Ryan. But I'm seeing you for the first time. So you are that boy who Ryan told me about her wild fantasies with you. What? She keeps on talking about you and your pic is there in her bathroom. Well, you both should enjoy. I need to meet someone. I don't even know about this boy, but I love to embarrass my sister. Let me tell you something. She was telling lies. Yeah, move aside. We are on the road. Let's have dinner at my home. We need to talk about all this. Yoonji, seal sleeper, I will chew you alive. I hate you so much. He teased me a lot. His mom was also there at his house yesterday. I was about to lock myself in Bam's house. Thank me later. Buffalo. Started scrolling through the phone. What? Nothing. I'm showing my shocking expressions. I don't want to see them. But I will tell. Jungkook took his secretary as his date in his brother's engagement party. Maybe he's embarrassed because of you. Yoonji, it hurts. I like him a lot. Leah's assistant have uploaded their pic with the caption, best date ever. Let me cry. I'm going to sharp my knife. He can't stay happy after hurting my baby octopus. I have to talk to him. Let him enjoy the party for now. Ryan, how was your day? Oh, I wasn't expecting you to come here. I thought you must be busy with your date. Stop being childish. What do you mean by that? Jealous cucumber, she is my soon-to-be sister-in-law. We were just trying to annoy my brother. My brother got engaged to her. I didn't ask you to come with me because you said you'll be going somewhere with Yoonji. I was talking about next Sunday. You didn't mention next. Hey, actually I forgot. Ding dong. What are you doing here? I came to meet Yoonji. What you all are doing here? Yoonji, you said you'll be alone at home. I wasn't talking about today. Weird jeans.